virtual reality, tiny indulgence, and clairvoyant e-tail. Today we hunt the trends in 2015. At 20, responsive retail. Though the word beacon is still mysterious for many, beacons are breathing new life into location-based marketing with interactive galleries, digital shopping, and interactive displays. The Minority Report's pop-out ads of the future are becoming reality. At 19, ritualized collaboration. Today's ever-moving consumer can't seem to pick one thing to focus on. Making products like superhero skincare, beer-branded denim, and designer headphone collaborations all the more exciting. At 18, competitive reward. Competition-driven travel apps, high-five challenges, and rewarding fruit harvest games are not the names of the new Angry Bird competition, but instead examples of how companies are utilizing gamification in the real world to convert competitive consumers into customers. At 17, everyday robotics. Automated lawnmowers, next-level vacuum robots, and family robots like Jibo are introducing robotic convenience into everyday life. Jibo, for example, acts as your family photographer, your kid's tutor, a recipe machine, your virtual presence when you can't be there, and maybe even your digital friend. At 16, tiny indulgence. Tiny grilled cheese rolls, gumbo cupcakes, and compact sprinkled snacks are all examples of how to meet midway between the wave of healthy eating and your desire for delicious bites. At 15, waste currency. From that currency in your can to incentivize recycling or even getting a train ticket in exchange for your recycled beverage bottle are all examples of an eco-conscious movement to reward consumers for their adoption of an eco-conscious mindset. At 14, social exclusivity. Secret social chat apps, self-destructing messages, and private picture postings are all examples of a new type of instant gratification. Snapchat might have paved the way, but expect more business models and marketing that enable exclusivity and sharing without permanence or public posting. At 13, biometric capture. Emotion detecting cameras, brainwave cameras, and even behavior monitoring technology are a few examples of a new era of human connectivity, where we will merge with our wearable devices and technology that can better read our emotions. At 12, meta marketing. Nonsense spotting apps, self-deprecating beer ads, and viral parodies answer that jarring question on everyone's mind. How do you impact and reach that elusive millennial? Basically, telling like it is, meta marketing is the idea of advertising about ads, tapping into a brand's self-awareness, self-mockery, and authenticity. At 11, swap commerce. Food swapping websites and digital consignment boutiques are taking currency out of the equation. Swap commerce reintroduces bartering in a modern age where tech platforms simplify the ability to share luxuries, goods, and services. At 10, chemical revolt. Rebelling against brands and the uncertainty of their awkward and unpronounceable chemical ingredients, consumers are opting for do-it-yourself cream, soaps, moisturizers, and even making their own makeup. In a move that makes do-it-yourself not just about personalization, but about knowing the ingredients in the products you use. At 9, multisensory marketing and virtual reality. From the Oculus Rift to sound-producing posters, touch-activated denim ads, and cheese-scented posters, if we've seen that blogs and social media used to be all about the visual appeal, now the next wave of advertising calls upon our sensations of touch, taste, smell, and interacting in virtual worlds. At 8, upscaled convenience. One-minute donuts, canned cake batter, and microwavable gourmet quiches. What's a blossoming foodie to do when they're pressed for time? The young urban population is increasingly concerned with fun flavor and shareable taste, but they're more time-pressed than ever before. This enters a new wave of convenience made for those with limited time. At 7, expanded luxury. During the credit crunch, ultra-luxury products and the 1% continued to thrive, but mainstream luxury had lost its luster. Now we're seeing opulent brands return and reconnect with the mainstream through brand extensions ranging from fashion magazine cafes to haute couture coffee and even luxury grocery stores. At 6, tech paranoia. Over the last year, we've seen top-tier brands, banks, and publications get hacked, fueling our fears about security and inspiring a new range of paranoia products like RFID-proof wallets, hacker-proof laptop cases, and Wi-Fi blocking organizers. At 5, masculinity redefined. From father-daughter portraits to coordinated paternal photo shoots, social media is showcasing a new type of masculinity, pushing gender stereotypes aside and bringing men into a broader spectrum of conversations. At 4, bespoke e-commerce. Customizable shoe apps, custom shirt builders, and personalized patchwork for your menswear. We continue to see a huge surge of personalized products in the pursuit of all those ideas that are unique and irresistible to the individual consumer. At 3, practical printing. From 3D printed skulls to fully customizable printed furniture and at-home printed makeup, we've entered an era of practical 3D printing. It's true that the novelty of 3D printing one's own products has yet to wear off, but the cool part is that 3D printing is becoming pragmatic. At 2, clairvoyant e-tail. Instead of perusing for products in your local store, consumers are being told what to buy, or at least accepting what they get from their trusted retailers. From monthly menswear subscriptions to sock delivery and curated gift boxes, personal style has never been so easy for the time-crunched consumer. At 1, routine rental. From toy services to temporary kitchens, consumers are becoming more comfortable with fractional ownership. Maybe it's spurred by rental models like Airbnb or sites like Fiverr that let you rent someone's expertise, but we are becoming a society that is more comfortable than ever sharing and renting parts of our everyday life. Those are the trends in 2015. If you want to find your next opportunity, check out our custom research or pick up a copy of our new book, Better and Faster, The Proven Path to Unstoppable Ideas.